Hey, Kyle! You're not looking too maxed out today!
Well, hey, Chad. I was wearing my plaid earlier. Got hot. And, I started wearing this because it gives me a little bit more Zoom.
What were you thinking, man?
It's a no.
My mom told me it looked good. I got it at Target for that little bit of money.
And on the way over, I saw a strange man, and he looked at me in a weird way.
I thought he looked good with his pants and the belt.
And that scared the world. And he showed me.
And I was just wearing it.
And I saw these khaki shorts, and I thought they might go really well with the outfit.
Sorry, what? This is seawater, I can't hear you.
Could you please stop talking when I'm or please stop slurping your beverage while I'm trying to speak?
Okay.
I swam to the deep ocean trench, fought a Cthulhu to get this water, alright?
It's very rude when you try to interrupt me and I'm trying to tell my story.
You wouldn't know because you're not maxed out!
Okay, I'm sorry.
You gotta know the difference between maxed out and not maxed out.
Hey now, you're an all-star, get your game on.
Come to see me, baby, and bring along some dough, and we'll go honky tonkin', honky tonkin', honky.
Now the field, now the clouds of Atlantis, where the blast is up.
If it's a camera up in here, then I best not catch this flick on YouTube.
I guess I'd like to order some carpet cleaning. Yeah, I'll hold.